Veterans Administration records show two Alabama medical facilities have some of the nation's longest waits for new patients. The numbers show VA centers in Montgomery and Tuskegee have an average wait time for new patients of 75 days. That's the seventh worst average in the country. The average wait time at VA clinics in Tuscaloosa is 47 days, and in Birmingham, it's 31 days.